Hi guys, today I'm showing you on how to make a global admin abuse panel. First is go to Toolbox and paste in the model ID we're using in this video. Now customize it by making it bigger or higher. Now change the model's name to be Taco. Now copy it and paste it into replicated storage. Now go to Server Script Service and paste the script that is in the description. Let's test it out. That's all guys, thank you for watching.